every pop culture trend has to get to a boiling point. And I think that we're probably at the boiling point right now of reality TV, where it's actually starting to sort of like go down the other side, and now you don't even really know what's real and what's not real anymore, you know?
What do you want us to talk about?
What happened last night?
We wanted to create content and make a comedy that spoke to this pop culture obsession with reality TV.
And this obsession with becoming famous.
Yeah.
With essentially having no craft, right?
Yeah.
Like, that's where we're at now. We're at a time where little girls are no longer saying, I want to be a ballerina, I want to be a doctor, I want to be this, I want to be famous.
I think most writers look around them to find inspiration, and when I looked around me, I saw this like insane culture that reality TV has created. I saw the way that people were being treated, and I saw just how ridiculous it was, and I did a little bit of stand-up work, and whenever I would tell stories about how the ridiculousness of LA, that seemed to resonate really with audiences, and I would get the biggest laughs out of that, and I just thought, like, we should team up together. Sarah and I have a really strong dynamic with our senses of humor, and we just sort of thought, like, let's create something out of all of this and put it together.
Reality stars and LA and the paparazzi and the celebrity culture, it's all smoke and mirrors. Like, it's not real. None of it is real. And I can't even fathom how like a 15-year-old or 14, however old, sits, you know, in middle America and looks at these people with like with awe, you know, on the Instagram that's been triple filtered, face tuned, the body, the face, the this.
Yeah.
Like, it's those people that they're looking up to are more f***ed up and have more insecurities than you could possibly imagine. You know, we do a whole like paparazzi scene in the show, showing you how it's all set up.
Sorry, what? No.
So you can just want to do this?
Yeah, but do you think I should be pumping gas? Or what's younger?
You could just do the windows.
You know, we're sort of just like pulling the curtain back on how it's all like manipulated and contrived. Like, none of it is actually real.